Hi everybody, my name is Panana Sim. I mean, my name is not Panana Sim. My username is Panana Sim. My name is Perlina. Yes, this is me when I live stream. This is how I look like, I think. If you have been following my Instagram stories recently, oops, you can see my bit. Recently, I got two new pink monitors from AOC for my pink setup, which I have been using for a month now. Initially, I only wanted it because it was pink. I mean, my old one spoiled already, right? So, might as well just get a pink one to fit my setup. But, I just want to say that I really didn't care about the specs when I thought of buying it. I really just bought it because it was pink. Anyway, it says gaming, right? So, it should be good for me, lah, huh? Because I play games, right? Then just get a gaming monitor, lah. But then, I googled the specs recently only after using because I was having some problems with my stream. It was giving me like lags and stuff, and I needed to know what was causing the problem, what are the compatibility issues. But no worries, it wasn't because of the monitor, it was because of my own settings. Okay, if you are someone who is as stupid as me, okay, I don't use the word stupid, I use the word as I don't want to care as me. Okay, this is a good summary for you. It took me a while to understand all of these. Okay, I'm gonna go one by one in my own language. If I say anything wrong, please don't scold me. Okay, FreeSync, basically it is an adaptive synchronization technology for liquid crystal displays. Basically, it means that there's an anti-screen tearing solution and they are using FreeSync. So FreeSync is the technology, okay? So when we say screen tearing, right, it is when the graphics is distorted and like when the graphic processor is out of sync with the display. I mean, we don't want our screen to tear, otherwise how you play your game properly, right? HDR stands for High Dynamic Range, which is a color technology that enables your monitor to display a broader spectrum of colors and contrast. So basically it means that your HDR monitor will come with more realistic displays of color tones and it shows more details when it comes to light and dark. So if you play AAA games like Call of Duty, GTA, Pokemon, you would love to have this kind of HDR colors. I mean, why not, right? So when we say that your monitor has how many hertz, right, it just means that within 1 second, when we say that you have 75 hertz, for example, on your monitor, right, 75 hertz refresh rate, it means that it shows 75 separate images in a single second. Okay, so 1 second, 75 image, that's a lot. So usually, generally, right, 1 second, 60 hertz is normal already. For somebody with slow response like me, right, I think actually it's enough lah. But when you play games like Valorant, you would want the movement to be faster, right? Especially when you shoot, you want to find the person as fast as possible. So your response time, the monitor's response time, so you can win in a game, right? Something like that. So let's compare between 60 Hz and 140 Hz or 144 Hz. Like within 1 second, right? Let's just say the guy is supposed to pop out from the back. Then 144 Hz, right? Maybe in 1 second, the head pop out 1 cm already. But in 60 Hz, the head only pop out like 0.5 seconds. So you have 0.5 seconds of delay, and that's not a lot. So it's okay. But if you are wanting a gaming computer and you play games very seriously, very competitively, right? It is for you, man. Okay, so 144 Hz is good. 1 ms response time, right, means it takes 1 millisecond for the monitor to respond. So if you have a 5 ms display set, right, it will take longer for your pixels to draw images. So sometimes it will be a bit blur. Yeah, if you have 144 Hz but you have like 5 ms response time, right, sometimes it will still be a bit blur. So the AOC pink monitor has both 144 Hz and 1 ms response time, so it's bagus. Okay, there are even better ones, but I think 144 is already very good lah. And the next thing that I want to talk about is the last thing, which is the controller. The controller is very good for my usage. You know the buttons that you usually use for your monitor to adjust the brightness and everything, right? You can do it all in this thing. Okay, so there's the 1, 2, 3 and the back button and the OK and the arrows. This 1, 2, 3 means like your gamer mode. So you can set gamer mode 1, gamer mode 2, gamer mode 3, depending on what game you play or what time it is. You know, maybe you just want to reduce the brightness. Yeah, then you can just save it from this. Then very conveniently press 1, then you will change. Press 2, it will change. So yeah, this is what I love about the monitor so far. And I think if any girls out there wants to buy this monitor, right, don't be afraid that it's just a pretty pink monitor. I think it's pretty good.